council. For our mayor, excuse me, y'all. I want to just make sure I get this right. I'm sick and tired of the lies and the propaganda that's going on. Mayor Kenney has been our mayor for the past 4 years. What promise has he kept to the black community? And I'm going to call him out. I need y'all to know, where's my black leadership? And I'm going to call my black leadership out at the same time. All the ones that sit in the doggone meetings that Mayor Kenney calls for the meetings. Okay? What have Mayor Kenney from 4 years ago, what promise did he keep? Mayor Kenney did not keep one promise to our... Y'all still, we still getting stopped and frisked in our community. He said he was going to end stop and frisk. Mayor Kenney said when he was running for mayor, he wasn't going to raise no taxes. We got the, by while he was mayor, we got the beverage tax, the cigarette tax, and every other tax you can think in the world. Nobody else might be bold enough to say it, but I'll say it for y'all. Mayor Kenney's a liar and cannot be trusted. He is just another person that is profiting off our poor people. For this reason, I, Sheila Armstrong, am supporting Senator Anthony Williams to be the next mayor of City of Philadelphia. Why? Because it's time to take action. It's time to fix our schools. It's time to support the families in my neighborhoods, which is a strong neighborhood community, okay? It's time to reduce the poverty, create some jobs. Our mayor is not doing that. Do you know I am a woman that is a black business owner? Okay, the City of Philadelphia, black entrepreneurship is only at 3% in the City of Philadelphia. How is a city that is like what? Now, I always get this number wrong, please forgive me. But in my head, because I live in my black community, we're 60%. How can a city that is almost like 50, 60% minority, African American, but only have 3% black business entrepreneurship? What does that mean? Our city, Mayor Kenney, was not invested.